thinking we're already there.
Excuse me.
You know how much you bleed?
Well, I got hungry for triple chocolate cake.
Ice cream. I'm trying to eat.
What'd you say, Grandpa?
Like passing the rainbow.
You got hungry for triple chocolate cake.
Because that's what they have the golden corral.
After this, this is it. This is, I'm not eating for the rest of the day.
Well,
no!
Yeah, it's 8 o'clock at night.
It's 8?
Why would she lie about something like that?
No, it looks like it's like 4:15. Wow, that went fast. We went out at...
Tomorrow night
at
Ponderosa, you can have a triple chocolate cake or something
if they have.
No more sugar. What time does that begin?
Probably 5 to 6:30.
So we can just make it.
Oh, we can make it. But
you can sit with chair and chair. Sit with chair and chair.
Cameron's friend Austin's dad brought him into work with stuff last Christmas time. And everybody else cleaned up their stuff. And they sat there and sat there and sat there. And finally I made the comment, wow, those jars look really nice. And he says, yeah, they do. And I said, they look even neater in my house.
I think I got us a new desktop.
I see Larry Holmes is a
what's that present there
on high?
Did you get a new desktop?
Rachel's little computer. Too many viruses on it. I use Matt's Vista disk, reboot it. Got it new.
Yeah. Gene Hall is the receiving inspection guy. Younger guy, not a younger guy. Angola.
Maybe.
I should have stayed and kept my.
No, but you're getting closer.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah.
That's.
Give him two.
Should have worked there instead of going to the funeral.
Did you twinker?
What did I miss?
That sounded like a dog.
Why did people do that?
It's because of noises.
You're like a squeaky good. She's a squeaky dude. No, she has a fork in her hand.
Hey, look.
Hey, Linda's here.
Bald eagle with a mustache.
Linda's here.
Last winter, Cameron and I got down to church band practice too early. We went down to Dairy Queen. And I was sitting there looking out the window over Cameron's shoulder. I was listening to the music that was playing. And I went, oh, that's Brian Adams. Cameron turns around and looks up.